Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shamismatic and today I'm back with the finale for Sven Nordlund. I actually love doing these finale missions because the things that you have to do are just so epic. The things that we have to all, they're just so epic, dude. So I love doing these missions. So guys, before I even go to Nordlund, if you're psyched, if you're pumped for this episode, do me a favor by smashing that like button if you're pumped as me, and subscribing to my channel so you don't miss out on the next one. Before we get there, we're gonna have to get some guests and get some sleep, and I know just the right place to do that. It's about 5.4 kilometers out, shouldn't be that hard to get there. So I believe I should take this exit up here. There's a gas station to my right, I believe, and a truck stop to my left. I would hope that up here, wishful thinking, but like this place right here is so large. I looked on the map just now and the map told me to go somewhere else, but I just remember that I didn't select the gas station on the map, so, well, on my sat nav, so that's why. Scared my own damn self, don't know why. Why am I like that? I have no idea. Alright, so we're gonna pull into this gas station. What I was saying, guys, I would hope that we could sleep over here since it's so close to the gas station, but we actually can't. We have to sleep in that empty parking lot, but I guess in real life, I guess truck drivers would prefer to do that. I don't know, I'm not a truck driver in real life. I'm just a simulation driver. So we're gonna fill this tank. Dude, that's a lot of money. I actually felt like I was spending a lot of money on gas just now, but as you guys can see, I have been balling. Look at the fat stacks in my bank account. So I'm gonna go ahead. Yes, I'm in the wrong lane, I know. I'm gonna go ahead, but nobody ever uses these except I. Except me. So I'm gonna go ahead, go across the road. I'm gonna go get some gas. Get some sleep over here. It happens, guys. Go loco. I'm gonna shoot cross here because I'm reckless like that. My map is going crazy. Let's slow it down. We're gonna pull in here and gear down. And we're going to sleep here, guys, and I'm sure the rain will start falling when I wake up. Like, if it doesn't rain. One thing, it's so beautiful outside. Look at that view. That looks so beautiful just now. I think I still have my lights on, but shit. I rode that curb wall. I probably should turn my lights off, right? But it's about 7 o'clock, so I'm not going to. Look at that mountain peak. I'm just noticing these things. This game is so beautiful, dude. I'm just noticing that straight ahead. That's beautiful, honestly. Let's stop here. Hello, that. Okay, we're not going to stop, apparently. Alright, so we're going to pull onto the highway and we're going to full send it so northern. Sometimes when the sun sets I feel alone, sometimes I feel at home. This time tonight I need someone. So we're going to send it to Norden. I shouldn't have any problem merging onto this highway. See nothing in my rear view mirrors except that one guy in that lane that I'm not going in. So right now I'm about in 10 gear, let's go up to 12. Let's drive in 12 gear. I feel like each time I gear up like in 12 it slows me down. Probably because I geared up too fast, I guess. I'm not the best at driving, guys. Don't judge me. Ooh. Like in Forza, I've been having a hard time in Forza with some of the cars, like the Mustang. The Mustang is actually so slow in Forza, dude. Although I guess I don't do my own work on it, I do auto upgrade, so I guess, I don't know. Sucks to be me, huh? Psych! Got him! My life is so exciting. So let's gear down. Gear down. Gear down, gear down, gear down. Okay, bro, go ahead. So I think we're almost there. Don't see any car coming to my right, so I'm just going to pull onto this road just like that, because we're reckless. See if I can get this up to gear. If I was using the red truck, honestly guys, I would destroy this. So I can appreciate that about the red truck. The only reason, that sun is blinding me, dude. This is actually very beautiful. Let's see this in third person. This is actually nice. Honestly, this is nice. Realize when you go into third person, it gets louder. I have to shout. Let's get back into my truck. And when you're in the truck, the windows are up, so the sound is a bit muffled. Let's gear down a bit. Should we take the emergency lane? Nope, we're not going to. Let's gear down again. And let's put our indicator on. Gear up to 6. Go in the far lane here. Gear down around this corner. I like how I'm commenting on what I'm actually doing. So we're almost there and I'm just... I can't wait to see what I'm gonna pick up. This has been the best day for me so far. No rain, falling, nothing. Hope I don't jinx it, but I just can't wait. I turned my truck off. I just can't wait to see what we'll be picking up here. So I'm not going to stop here. I believe it's here somewhere, so let's see where it is. It's way around there. It should be interesting because I'm going for a saw. I have no idea. What the fuck? This sucks. Not what I expected it to be. So apparently this may not be a finale mission, because if it is a finale mission, I feel like I got excited for not one, honestly. Not even sure what this guy told me to come here for. I thought he told me to come here for some saw or something. What the fuck? I only have 4 minutes to take this back. What the fuck? 5 minutes actually to take this back too. So I wanted to show you guys, but I actually don't have the time to show you until I get home. So let's speed along. I just went ahead because I'm a truck driver and they crashed into me twice. And now I have to take my truck to the garage after this. Let's go onto the highway. So I believe I have a driver ahead of me. Damn. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make this. Not really sure if I'm gonna make this. Because I take my time with these episodes. And now this guy is telling me, sir, we need you to get here in 5 minutes. I'm in 12th gear and I'm going a bit slow. Wow. So I need to take this exit right here. But one thing we're not going to do, we're not going to kill ourselves trying to do this. Okay. So I believe my gear's down quite perfectly. I'm not going to wait on anyone here. If you're coming and start, let's gear up. Let's try to climb this hill. So I have 3 minutes remaining to get this to the location. Again, this is why I love manual trucks, because you have full control over them. So I'm going to show you guys how good of a driver I actually am. Gear up, we're in 12 gear. I feel like I don't get the max power when I'm in 12. Again guys, if some expert can tell me why, is 12 like for, I don't know, climbing hills or something, for taking inclines, I'm not sure. But if you know, can you like tell me so I know, so I stop making this dumb mistake. I mean, we're almost there in a sense. Actually, no, we're not. I have 2 minutes to get there. This sucks. Pine Creek, where is my exit? This is not my exit. I'm actually sending this as fast as I possibly can. If you, my pedals are floored. Well, my pedal is for the gas pedal is floored right now. I'm flooring it and my exit doesn't come up, but I believe I'll make it. I see a blue mark there, so I believe that's where I slept the other night. So I think I'm very close to my destination. I'm gonna make it in time. I still have a minute to take a couple turns, so I'll make it. It's just an exit and a right turn, so I believe I'm going to make it, guys. Hopefully. Because this guy is counting on me. Times like these, I wish I was driving my red truck. But I am a cheap bastard, so it is. Whoa, I hit 100. That's crazy. Well, I hit 99, not 100. So let's gear down to make this turn. Because I'm here. Gear down. Gear down. Gear down. Fourth gear should do it. And let's pull in here. So, holy shit, gear up. Holy shit, I haven't seen in gear up. 15, 14 seconds. Dude, can I make this? I just need to pull in the yard, I'm assuming. Riggio messy, so we have 1 minute to basically put this in the parking spot and release it. So we should be good. We just shouldn't crash. That's the only important thing. So let's slow it down. Let's not crash this turn. So basically I was coming too fast around this corner and I crashed. That sucked. So I'm here. With that being said, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. It's really just a follow-up on the episode prior to this. And if you did enjoy this, do me a favor by hitting that like button and subscribing to my channel so you don't miss out on the next one, guys.
Say my first way. Certified everywhere, ain't got a printed resume. Take out LA. Talk crazy, I pull up underlay. RP to Nate, dog. I had to regulate. Pocket rocket fire, watch him disintegrate. It's a short load, can make no the industry.